October 1st, you expect them to be starting to rut, so we're going to hang out all day and hopefully get it done. I'm off the next 4 days. Unfortunately, it's about to warm up big time after today. So I'm sure they'll still be moving, but it's going to cut down on our daylight movement. But it's the first week of November. This is the week that all the bow hunters dream about. This is such a cool looking spot I can see forever. Go down, baby, go down. Go down. He's down, baby. just had this 8-pointer come in right behind us. Never knew he was there until I just happened to turn around and he's standing right on my scent trail. You know, he's not the biggest one we had on camera, but I've been waiting years to get footage like that of a buck kill, a solo film. I'm taking that deer. I'm happy as hell with him. It's been a really tough year, not seeing crap. He's done right there. Oh man. What a relief. I'm freezing my ass off. Freezing rain this morning, so I'm a little bit wet. Oh man. That's what it's all about right there. That is awesome. We're gonna back up and go down and check them out.
Yeah, here's the scene of the crime. I saw him go down, but I wanted to see what kind of blood trail these tripans leave behind. Rage broadheads are just unbelievable. Right here's where he was standing. And there's just crazy blood everywhere. And this is, you know, a yard and a half from the shot, and there is blood absolutely everywhere. That is unbelievable. Oh, look at that. Check that out. Snap my arrow clean in half. And both pieces are just laying there. Got the new nocturnal, the strobing red and green. Pretty awesome. And the brand new Rage tripan. Unbelievable job. All right, we're gonna go down and check him out.
We had him come in about 9 o'clock this morning. Came right in the doe and heat scent trail that I put in about 100 yards from my stand this morning. I put some on my boots. He came in right on that trail. He's not a mega giant, but for self-filmed PA State Game Lands buck with a bow, I'll take it. I couldn't be happier. And, you know, you ain't wiping this smile off my face all day. It was a tough season. Haven't seen a whole lot, but this makes it all worth it right here. Only got 2 weeks in the season. After today, it's supposed to warm up to about 65, 70 degrees. Kind of thinking that it's going to shut down some of the daylight rut activity. And this morning it was about 32 degrees. We had freezing rain on us all morning, off and on. So I'm a little wet, cold. I warmed up quick when I saw this guy. That Rage tripan just tore him up, man. That blood trail is amazing. He only, I'm looking at my tree stand right now, it's only 50 yards away. It's just awesome. So I'm happy to put my tag on him. Now I can film for someone else.